Welcome to the Garden Shop. In this video, we just want to show you how to grow one of a range of seeds we have. And here it is, it's the chive seeds. Chive is a part of the allium or onion family. So with that in mind, you'll realise that it has long, tall stalks. And in this case, chive is very attractive in that it has nice purple flowers in early summer or late spring. So looking at the packaging, we'll just show it here. It has this brown grease-proof bag, and it has on it two things to note. There's a barcode up here, which allows you to, using your smartphone, to scan an image of this, and this will help you to log on to the website, which will give you all the information you need on how to sow and look after your chive plants. If you don't have that system, you can just simply use the link below, which allows you to log on to the website and shows you all the sowing instructions that you need. So that's the packaging, and then within you will get a Ziploc bag, which is waterproof, and it contains all your chive seeds inside there. So that's the packaging. So what we want to do now is to show you the first of two stages in how to grow chives, and that is the first stage, which is how to sow them. So we have here, I'll show you, our potting compost mix. And again, you'll find that chives are similar in ways to rosemary in that they like good drainage. They're not as particular as rosemary, but they do like good drainage. So what I have here is a compost mix, so a general compost with a gritty sand within it. So the ratio is one part grit sand, one part compost. And that'll give you the ideal growing conditions, which is fertile, good drainage really is the conditions that are required for chives. Fertility isn't essential, the same like rosemary, they don't need high fertility. Okay, so I've just filled the pot. I'm not going to squeeze the soil down, I'm just going to tap it like that, and you can see it's sunk down about an inch in, so we'll just top that up. So this is a 9 centimeter pot, and it's the ideal size for starting off your chives. Okay, just level it off the top. Take out any large little bits of stone or whatever you might have. In this case, in this compost, isn't potting compost, but it's also very effective for the job. So we have our seeds ready to go, and our potting mix is ready. And with chives, they grow so many little small plants very close together that you don't really consider the individual plant when you're dealing with chives. You consider a clump of chives as one plant. And we're going to replicate that really in the process of sowing the seed. I have quite a number of seeds in my hand there. Maybe half of them would fit into this 9 centimeter plant pot. So really that's all I'm going to do. I'm just going to take a handful of them and sprinkle them around. So roughly I'll take a few more. We'll have about 15 seeds gone in there now. Okay, so that's really it. They just need a very light covering with compost again, which we can just take from here. The sandy compost will be fine to cover it. Just give it a light covering, and then a little light tapping down. Again, we talk about good contact between the soil and the compost. The soil and the seed is important. Water it in then, finally. We have this pressure sprayer, which is good in terms of it gives a nice distribution of water. And again, a good soaking is important from the off. Keeping a regular eye on this seed then. It should emerge within 3 weeks. You should have your seedlings up. And once they're large enough to handle, you can probably take the entire pot. You know, once your seedlings are at least 10 to 15 centimeters in height, you can then transplant them outdoors. Again, chives are hardy. They'll last all year long and all winter, and they're perennials. So choose your position carefully when positioning them. It'll also be worth noting that chives are a good companion plant in the garden. You can plant these next to the likes of carrots, because they have a pungent smell which repels pests such as carrot fly, which is also very useful in the garden. So here we have it, here it's the chives, and again best location. If you have a good draining soil, you can place it directly into that soil. Around your vegetable garden is a good idea too, to repel the pests. And if you don't have good draining soil, it's recommended that you put it into a raised bed. And within a year or so, this small pot, which will have a number of seedlings, will have grown into a large clump of chives, which you will then probably want to divide every 3 years. But that's it anyway, that's the first stage in growing your chive seeds. Later now, in about maybe 2 weeks, the seeds, 2 to 3 weeks, the seeds will have emerged. And maybe, you know, coming into the beginning of summer, we will transplant them out into the vegetable garden. So that'll be the second stage of how to grow chives. So that's it, that's how to grow chives, how to sow chives. And all these products are available on thegardenshop.ie.